It's opening day for the Penobscot Pioneers this coming Saturday. The Pioneers, a six-school co-op who enjoyed a great inaugural season last year, open up play against St. Dom's Saturday at home at Penobscot Ice Arena. That night is also girls' hockey night in Brewer. Puck drop is at 5 p.m. and all youth girls' hockey players will be admitted for free if they're wearing their gear and identify themselves as youth hockey players. Should be a fun night over at PIA.